trust is a cornerstone of practicing restorative approaches to prevent crime. Richard Derible has been instrumental in educating teachers, school administrators, children, and parents using restorative practices to resolve conflict in the classroom and on the playgrounds. Through his collaborative work with Nova Scotia's Department of Education and the Department of Justice, Mr. Derible has established a province-wide network for educators to work together, fostering a restorative approach in the early years of personal development, which is key to building safer communities. His work is recognized internationally and has helped establish Nova Scotia as a leader in the use of restorative approaches as a tool in preventing crime and increasing safer communities. Dr. Jennifer Llewellyn nominated Mr. Derible for this award. Richard, please come forward.